Hi, I'm Mansa. I'm here to share my experience with BITS Pilani WILP, M.Tech Data Science and Engineering. My journey in the tech began as an SAP developer, but as I moved forward in my career, I found myself drawn to the world of AI and data science. My current organization was increasingly integrating AI into its products, and I knew that to stay relevant and advanced in my career, I needed to upskill, but quitting my job was not an option. That's when I discovered BITS Pilani WILP. In today's fast-paced world, continuous learning is a key for staying ahead. And my quest for continuous learning has transformed me into the person that I am today. I've become more confident and I've begun to make more informed decisions. I feel equipped to tackle challenges and I have developed a growth mindset that's crucial in today's ever-evolving tech landscape. The skills that I have acquired have opened up new opportunities for career progression. I have been able to make more complex projects and contributed at higher level in my organization. I have effectively transitioned from being an SAP developer to an AI architect. Balancing work and academics is always challenging, but I would say it's doable. Planning and discipline were key. I made sure to allocate time each week for my studies, even during busy periods at work. The support from my family also played a crucial role in helping me stay on track. I got an opportunity to study some of the very industry-relevant courses, from artificial intelligence and machine learning to data analytics. Each course helped me gain practical skills to excel in my role. The virtual labs and tools were top-notch, allowing us to gain practical experience. My project work in particular was a highlight. It gave me the chance to apply what I had learned directly to a problem I was passionate about. These elements made the learning process not only comprehensive but also incredibly rewarding. My mentor, Professor Pankaj Agarwal, guided me through the final semester project. He encouraged me to think out of the box and helped me bridge the gap between the concepts I learned and real-world problems. His support was invaluable in not only successfully completing the project but also in publishing a research paper. As I conclude, I can say is I have been able to broaden my horizon through continuous learning. It has given me confidence to explore great new opportunities and has introduced new perspectives in my personal and professional developments. I'm really happy to share my experience. Thank you.